Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic solid edge tutorial how to copy object. For example, I will open this file and now I will hide for base and PMI. If you want to copy this object, you can select this object, select this, and then you can press control button, hold, and you can select like from this axis, move to the right, so it will be automatic copy. You can click to apply like this. If you want to deselect, you can press escape button. So I will copy again this object, you can select and then press control button, hold. I will select this axis, we move to the bottom, and then you can click to apply, pressing escape button to close. Okay, that's it. How to copy objects in Solid Edge. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.